guys, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. How's it going doing? Jay here. Fourth night. Again. Yeah, the last time there was no talking because I had my mic up.
Investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Badbury Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics side if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition system, we're not sure, but the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight, we'll all pass. Good night.
I was just saying how I wasn't attacked by the puppy yet. You couldn't hear it because the video had no sound because I had my mic up. Thank you. get some scared by frogs, I get some scared by frogs, and I'm not getting some scared by the puppy yet. Game over. Then try one more time. I've got to do that again. Where the heck did you come from? I don't know where Foxy came from. I mean, I knew where he came from, it's just... don't know how he got there so fast. First thing you do. puppet takes more understated because she's more freaky. I mean, I like her. She's more freaky than Foxy. Prioritizing the ones that jump scare you by the jump scare. One more time, because I'm having fun. I don't really want to stop playing this. Just one more time. I have to say the second one's a lot more fun than the first one. The second one, there's a lot more stuff you need to do. Not more engaging. Some people like the first one better than the second one, but I think the second one's the best. Scared by mangles low. And it's not that bad. Still there. said the most likely chance of getting... I was right, though. It wasn't that bad. One more time. That was cheap. That was a cheap one. The chances of getting jump scared isn't that high, but maybe it's not that high. There's... I guess it tries to build tension. But it doesn't really build tension. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't build tension, it's just annoying noises. The one that builds tension is the puppet. The nose. Celebrate.
Thank you.
concentrating. Guys, as much as I want to keep playing this, that'll be it for the video. I don't think there will be a mini game. Be very wrong, I'll admit wrong, but I'll wait until to see.